I mean, this play really, above all else, is a love story between Marina and her husband, Sasha.
I would say they were a couple very much in love, whose marriage and life together was horribly curtailed by the actions of Russian nationals.
He's kind of analytical, the moral centre of the play, perhaps. He has kind of an obsession about doing the right thing.
Almost can't understand the concept of lying and conniving and manipulating.
And we were very privileged enough to meet Marina herself. Quite an extraordinary woman.
She's able to talk about the events that happened and talk about her husband with great clarity and great humanity, but without a trace of bitterness.
It's a tragic thing that happened, and yet I think Lucy's sort of brought out a real humanity about the journey of the time that they had together.